Shit on tapes, like you busting grapes. Think you holding weight, then you haven't met the apes.
Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, that's how Rough Riders roll. Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, that's how Rough Riders roll.
It's y'all niggas crazy, I bust you and be Swayze. Stop acting like a baby. Mind your business, lady. Nosy people get it too. When you see me spit at you, you know I'm trying to get rid of you. Yeah, I know it's pitiful. That's how niggas get down. Watch my niggas spit round. They got niggas kiss ground just for talking shit, clowns. Oh, you think it's funny? Then you don't know me, money. It's about to get ugly. Fuck a dog, I'm hungry. I guess you know what that means. Come up off that dream. Five niggas on ravine. Don't make it a murder scene. Give a dog a bone. Leave a dog alone. Let a dog roam and he'll find his way home. Home of the brave. My home. And yo, I'm a slave to my home, it's the grave. I'ma pull papers, it's all about the papers. Bitches caught the papers and now they wanna rape us.
Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, that's how Rough Riders roll. Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no.
You done started. Ask for it, you got it. Had it, should've shot it. Now you dearly departed. Get at me, dog. Did I rip shit? With this one here, I flip shit. Niggas know when I kick shit, it's gonna be some slick shit. What would that look for when I walked in the door? Oh, you thought you was raw? Boom, not anymore. Cause now you on the floor. Wishing you never saw me walk through that door with that 4-4. Now it's time for bed. Two more to the head. Got the floor red. Yeah, that nigga's dead. Another unsolved mystery. It's going down in history. Niggas ain't never did shit to me. Bitch ass niggas can't get to me. Got to make a move. Got a point to prove. Gotta make them groove. Got them all like, ooh. So to the next time you hear this nigga rhyme, try to keep your mind on getting pussy and crime.
Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop.
Talk is cheap, motherfucker.
What's the difference between me and you? What's the difference between me and you?
Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo and a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you. And that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. options. I'm used to living big thugs now with straight goals.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitted on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on.
A heartless bastard, high and plastered. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, pass it around. You can't handle it. Hang Hollywood niggas by they Soul Train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
About 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't none left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches.
Hold up, stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now. But this fucking weed is in me. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dawg. I got your motherfucking back.
Right.
Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one, nigga. Let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dawg. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her. And cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people.
Hey.
Then drop her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking the horn for her. Raw dog, get your arm gnawed off. Drop the sword off and beat you with the piece of a sword off. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. Get shot up in the hot tub till the bubbles pop up and your nose and cough snot up. Nuking some hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts thought up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis, or we can scream, I just don't give a fuck and see who means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you?
Creep on in, on in, on in.
Give me some brew and I might just chill. But I'm the type that like to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do be spit loogies when I puff on it. I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get the S-T-I-D-E-S. Nevertheless, I'm hella fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette. So pass it across the table like ping pong. I'm gone, beating my chest like King Kong. And some wrap my lips around the 40. And when it comes to getting another stogie, fools all kick in like Shinobi. Know me ain't my homie to begin with. It's too many hands to beat. Probably let my friend hit bit. Unless you pull out the fat crispy $5 bill on the reel before it's history. Cause fools be having them vacuum lungs. And if you let them hit it for free, you hella dumb. Da-dum-dum. I come to school with a tailor on my earlobe, avoiding all the flick teasers, skeezers, and weirdos that be throwing off the land like where the bomb at. Give me $2, you take a puff and pass my bomb back. Suck up the dank like a Slurpee. The serious bomb will make a nigga go delirious like Eddie Murphy. I got more growing pains than Maggie, cause homie snagged me to take the dank out of the bag. Whenever I can, don't need no crutch. I'm so keyed up till the joint be burning my hand. Next time I roll it in a hamper to burn slow, so the ashes won't be burning in my hand, bruh. Hoogees get hit, but they know they got a pitch and bend. I roll a joint that's longer than your extension. Cause I'll be damned if you get high off me for free. Hell no, you better bring your own slip cheek. What's up, don't babysit that. better pass the joint. Stop hitting cause you know you got asthma. Crack the 40 open, homie, and guzzle it, cause I know the weed in my system is getting lonely. I gotta take a whiz test to my P.O. I know I feel cause I done smoked major weed, bro. And every time we with Chris, that fool rolling up a fatty. But the Tangeray straight had me. Stop at the light, man. My yesterday thing got me hung off the night train. You fade, I fake, so let's head to the east. Hit the stroll to 9-0 so we can roll big hashish. I wish I could fade the 8, but I'm no budget. Still rolling the 2 though, cut the same old bucket. Foggy window, soggy endo. I'm in the land getting smoke with my kid.
Up in smoke, yuck, I spray your layer down. Up in the OAK, the town. Homies don't play around, we down to blaze a pound. Then ease up, speed up through the ESO. Drink the VSO, pee up with the lemon squeeze up. And everybody's broda, I'm the roller. That's quick to fold a blunt out of a bunch of sticky doja. Hold up, suck up my weed, it's all you need, kicking. Cause we're IBs, we need to have like a foo-foo.
Come on.
Exhibit.
Yeah.
E-Dub.
It's that millennium ridiculous flow. I never let go. Niggas getting knocked out, it's part of my show. Let them know who they fucking with, yo. A rhyme wrangler, triangular push-ups, the hillside strangler, dangler, nigga by the angle off the balcony. Now let his punk ass go, look out below. It's a tale of two cities, come out when the sun go down. We officially not fucking around, stuck in the ground. Fitted with a suit and a pine box, with my fresh press khakis in a slingshot. So heat box all day in the nigga face, and all your bitches see the dick that you should've ate.
Call it what you wanna call it, I'm a fucking alcoholic. Bring it if you really want it, ain't gotta put no extras on it. Call it what you wanna call it, I'm a fucking alcoholic. Bring it if you really want it, ain't gotta put no extras on it.
Yo, I'm in the zone and lyrically gone. Got the spot blown, boom, Oklahoma. Watch the aroma, catch those who love me. My underground dirty cats on doom buggies. I be the type to take a walk to flaunt it. Kidnap T. Lewis and Jimmy Jam on it. Yo, I bang a nigga head to his neck pop. Do a KRS-1 to a black cop. X and E's out for the cream, get the money. While you stay broker than Al Bundy. Give it to y'all in any given Sunday. With J. Fox, name the spot, make it hot. I hate E so much.
Slow
right
it down,
now. Hook up, bounce. Come off the rope like Jay Snooker.
Two fly motherfuckers.
You can't fuck with it. Back by open bar, so y'all forget it.
Call it what you wanna call it. I'm a fucking alcoholic. Bring it if you really want it. Ain't gotta put no extras on it. Call it what you wanna call it. I'm a fucking alcoholic. Bring it if you really want it. Ain't gotta put no extras on it.
Jay Mac and Roe, can't smash and party crashing. I eat MCs like a ration. I'm socking niggas in their goatees. I leave you stiffer than that fool on my basketball trophies. I'm in a room with 10 G's, counting 10 G's, cause we need a bag of weed. Can you smell it? We need 10 dimes to blow on these like wind chimes. Time to close the blinds, cause you all in mines. I bought a bottle for the session and did not share it. Drink so much, Captain Moe, all I need is a parrot. You took the alcoholic challenge and lost your balance. You underground, we underwater, drinking liquid by the gallon.
Slang words, double vision, brain busting, head rushes. If I'm too drunk to walk, I rock a party on crutches. And still rush the roughest MC who wanna get it. Forget it, it's liquid, the Lixon, exhibit. Contest with a blast, a final piece to the puzzle. I slap bitches on the ass, I slap pits up out the muzzle. I shuffle with the mic, I found bang rhymes consistent. You whacking, I'm contesting, that's the motherfucking difference. For instance, 21 and over, set your clocks back. Still standing with a rock sack. 2
2001, we still young guns, that's restless.
30 niggas, 60 hoes,
and that's the motherfucking guest list.
Call it what you wanna call it, I'm a fucking alcoholic. Bring it if you really want it, ain't gotta put no extras on it. Call it what you wanna call it, I'm a fucking alcoholic. Bring it if you really want it, ain't gotta put no extras on it.
If it's all worth my while, exhibit stay versatile with $1 million lifestyle. And I can feel it as a child growing up. The niggas that was real and the niggas that was scared as fuck. That's why exhibit only roll with a chosen few. You ain't really real, I can tell when I look at you. To ease off the trigger talk, you ain't killing shit, it's not affecting me. Or the niggas that I'm chilling with, I don't believe the hype of my wolf tickets. Nigga, you make a gang of noise, you never seem like a cricket. I guess that's why we never kick it. A lot of niggas are soft and get tossed trying to fuck with the liquid. How many niggas do you know like this? Always claiming that they rhyme, but they really turn bitch. It don't make sense. Either you a soldier from the start or an actor with a record deal trying to play the part like that.
This is shame. Niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws. This is shame. Niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. It's a shame. Niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws. It's a shame. Niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. I don't mind no lights, no cameras, just action, goddammit. Never no superstar, I'm more like a planet. So my composure is kept while others start to sweat. Emerging from the fog with my fucked up dialogue. Trying to live high on the hog leaves you bankrupt. And niggas you spent it on would not give a fuck. And that's deep, how deep? It's deeper than Atlantis. Home of the scandalous, big bad Los Angeles. Dangerous, vandalous, yo. Not to be trusted, so how the fuck is you hard? Up in your scarred by the boulevard. Pulling that card and saying, shit, motherfucker. Flowing like liquid, soak it in, motherfucker. I'm breaking it down. My sound surrounds like death from the west, putting whole counties to the test. It's all in perspective. Break a 1-9 copy. This is for the niggas getting caught up in the paparazzi.
It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame.
Niggas most stressed and cross-dressed, but I just played it back. Others going through schemes and pipe dreams for a contract. Real tightly rolled, fuck them all how I feel. I made a cool half mil before I had a record deal. Therefore, you look and stare like it's magic. But 2 months of anything can make you an addict. When devils restart static, forgot the automatic. I set it all straight, I spread hate, then I vacate. But wait, who dares to cross this path, yo? I see you like math cup with glass, make a blood bath. So on behalf of all the niggas I get drunk with, smoking blood. I dispose of your punk shit. And keep it all in perspective. Carbon copies getting caught up in the paparazzi. Once again, it's the liquidation crew. And we return for you like this.
It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra large. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra large. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. It's a shame.
I'll sit on you.
remain fatter than gluttony. Taping bombs on the back of record companies. Blow them up if they ain't wanting me. The National Guards, they scared of hunting me. I love beef, I got you hoes ducking me. A drug thief, bitch, I take your marijuana. These slugs, they keep your ass away from my corner. I drown niggas in 100 degree saunas. You can act a fool if you wanna. This is lyrical piranha. Strapped with a grenade in a pool with your mama. Attack her by the legs and I pull her to the bottom. Swift nutting up like a condom. Slapping if you fuckers got a problem. When I see him, you hoes in and up in the fucking mausoleum. Or hitting in the truck of a black and gold beam. Pulling the garage while you screaming. Keep the motor on, then I'm leaving. I shit on you.
Shit on you. I don't care who you are.
I shit on you.
I don't give a fuck about you or your car.
I shit on you.
Fuck your house, fuck your jewelry, and fuck your
car. I shit on you.
Fuck your wife, fuck your kids, fuck your family.
Alcoholic, with the fucking toilet, path the hot dog.
Bizarre, aren't you Islamic?
Bitch, shut your fucking mouth. I'ma keep eating till Richard Simmons comes to my house with a chainsaw to cut me out.
My
fucking wife, I had sex since I met her. Too busy fucking a 12-year-old babysitter. And all women ain't shit. Only good for cooking, cleaning, and sucking dick. And that's it. I'm responsible for killing John Candy. Got JonBenet Ramsey, my 98 Camry. I don't give a fuck who you are. I shit on anybody, truly yours, the idiotic bizarre.
My adolescent years weren't shit to what I do now. I never grew up, I was born grown, grew down. The older I get, the dumber the shit I get in. The more ignorant the incident is, I fit in. Ignoring the shit, how boring it gets when there's no one to hit. I don't know when to quit, no one to fit. I know I'm a bit flaky, but they make me. Cause they who ache me and say they can take.
Come on.
Cause they whose legs I break and make achy. Cause they who mistake me make me so angry.
I shit on you.
Spit on you, start pissing and do the opposite on you. You aren't listening, I said I'll cop a squat on you. Start spilling my guts like chicken cordon bleu. And straight shit like Notorious Big did to that bitch on that skit on his last album. Pull my pants down.
I shit on you.
Shit on you, I don't care who you are.
I shit on you.
I don't give a fuck about you or your car.
I shit on
fuck
you.
Fuck your house, fuck your jewelry, and fuck your
car. I shit on you.
Fuck your wife, fuck your kids, fuck your family.
On you.
Is Richard Pryor still alive? If not, I'm sicker than he was prior to him dying. Born brainless, this steel ain't stainless. Your blood stains are all over the steel, god dang it. Bitch, bring it. These niggas that I hang with, I hang you up naked by your ankles dangling. My need, I stay strangling. I don't need your help. If you won't give me the pussy, I'll lose my belt. I'm what your daddy's not. Your mom's kinda cop. Your sister team crush. Your aunt supply of rocks. Buck 50, cross your neck, bluff your tech, I beat you with it, cross your check.
Yo, it's only right I jack the car keys and run. Spent all of my advancements on weed and guns. For fun, when I'm drunk, I run the truck through the weed house. Jump out and beat your peeps down worse than thieves out. Put you in chokeholds, I learned last week from the policeman who caught me stealing weed from his Jeep. I see hoes biting, y'all don't wanna brawl, that's like Debo fighting, Peebo Bryson. Fuck what you hollering and yelling about. I'll reach in your mouth to pull your fucking skeleton out. Niggas get hit with a two piece,
bling bling,
with a poisonous sting. I'm such a violent thing.
I'll shit on you.
Shit on you. I don't care who you are.
I'll shit on you.
I don't give a fuck about you or your car.
I'll shit on
fuck
you.
Fuck your house, fuck your jewelry, and fuck your
wife. I'll shit on
fuck
you.
Fuck your wife, fuck your kids, fuck your family.
I'll shit on you.
Once I get on two, hits an X, my disc slips and disconnects. Till I walk around this bitch with a twisted neck, but still shit on the first bitch who disrespect.
I'll shit on you.
Overreaction is my only reaction, which only sets off a chain reaction. It puts five more zaniac than maniacs in action. A rat pack and black jackets who packed in 9 millimeters, five criminals pulling heaters and spilling liters of blood like swimming pools. Shite the individuals, shoot at bitches too. A lot of people say misogynistic, which is true. I don't deny it, matter of fact, I stand by it. So please stand by it, the start of a damn riot. If you don't wanna get stampeded, then stand quiet. Boy, girl, dog, woman, man, child,
I'll shit on you.
I will shit on you, I don't care who you are.
I'll shit on you.
I don't give a fuck about you or your car.
I'll shit on
you. Fuck your house, fuck your jewelry, and fuck your
wife. I'll shit on you.
I will fuck your wife if you fuck with me.
I'll shit on you.
You heard me, bitch.
I'll shit on you.
D12,
I'll shit on you.
Your life, your wife, your kids, your car.
I'll shit on you.
Your house, your spouse, your rings, your things.
I'll shit on you. I'll shit on you. I'll shit on you.
Move it up, son. Word.
Yeah. To all the killers and the $100 billers.
Yo, I
billers.
Drop the phone.
Your eyes for real, because who ain't got no feelings. Feelings.
I got this. Just watch my back. I got your front.
Check it out now. I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers. The mob comes equipped for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share for all those who wanna profile and pose. Rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose bone. You all alone in these streets, cousin. Every man for theyself in his land, we be gunning. And keep them shook crews running like they supposed to. They come around, but they never come close to. I can see it inside your face, you're in the wrong place. Cowards like you just get their whole body laced up with bullet holes and such. Speak the wrong words, man, and you will get touched. You can put your whole army against my teammate. I guarantee you it'll be your very last time breathing. Your simple words just don't move me. You're minor, we major. You're all up in the game and don't deserve to be a player. Don't make me have to call your name out. Your crew is featherweight. My gunshots will make you levitate. I'm only 19, but my mind is older. When the things get for real, my warm heart turns cold. Another nigga deceased, another story is told. It ain't nothing really. And yo, done sparked the Philly. So I could get my mind off these yellow back niggas. While they still alive, I don't know. Go figure. Meanwhile, back in Queens, the realness and foundation. If I die, I couldn't choose a better location. When the slugs penetrate, you feel a burning sensation. Getting closer to God in a tight situation now. Take these words home and think it through. Or the next rhyme I write might be about you. Sunday shook. Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look. They shook. Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks.
Scared to death and scared to look.
Living the life that of diamonds and guns. There's numerous ways you can choose to earn funds. Some get shot, locked down, and turned nuns. Cowardly hearts and straight up shook ones.
Shook ones.
He ain't a crook, son.
He just a shook one.
For every rhyme I write, it's 25 to life. There was some muscle guys who trust safeguard on my life. Ain't no time for hesitation, that only leads to incarceration. You don't know me, there's no relation. Queensbridge, if you don't play, I don't got time for your petty thinking mind. Son, I'm bigger than those. Claiming that you pack heat, but you're scared to hold. And once the smoke clears, you be left with one and you don't. 13 years in the projects, my mentality is what, kid? You talk a good one, but you don't want it. Sometimes I wonder, do I deserve to live? Or am I going to burn the hell for all the things I did? No time to dwell on that, cause my brain reacts. Front if you want, kid, lay on your back. I don't fake jazz, kid, you know I bring it to your life. Stay in a child's place, kid, you out of line. Criminal minds thirsty for recognition. I'm sipping, E and J got my mind flipping. I'm bucking, dig them out without a hope for hustling. Get that loot, kid, you know my function. Cause long as I'm alive, I'ma live illegal. And once I get on them, I put on all my peoples. React quick, split lyrics like Max, I hit your domo. When I roll up the beat, go sleep because I'm free.
Sonny shook, cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look. They shook, cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look. They shook, cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look. They shook, cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Living the life that of diamonds and guns. There's numerous ways you can choose to earn funds. Some get shot, locked down, and turned nuns. Cowardly hearts and straight up shook ones.
Shook ones.
He ain't a crook, son.
He just a shook one.
To all the villains and the $100 billions.
two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up,
cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Two low-death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. Hell, but yeah. Back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take a tote but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this.
And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. On that ass, what a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S-O-S, I'm fresh and double O-P, D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit.
Hell yeah.
So Drake,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton.
It's where it takes place, so we'll not show attention. Mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making the sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie, Doggy Dogg, has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I tock. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when PTO in and the city they call Long Beach. Putting the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better
like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this.
Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.
Same OG, but I've been low-key, hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks, to add to the wall full of plaques, hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Ho, please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cubes and D.O.C's, the Snoop D.O.G.'s, and a group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays everybody wanna wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in the blood of your way?
Yep.
Just study your tape of NWA. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye.
You looking
strangled him off in the parking lot, but it's dark or not. I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge, but I'm drunk as fuck, right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs, trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cops came through, me and Dre stood next to a burned-down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches, and still weren't found out.
Right here,
so from here on out, it's the chronic tune. Starting the day, and tomorrow's anew. And I'm still local enough to chuck you to death with a Charleston chew. Slim Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies, and a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the temp goes up to the mid-80s. Calling men ladies, sorry doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
If it was up to me, you motherfuckers would stop coming up to me with your hands out, looking up to me like you want something free. When my last CD was out, you wasn't bumping me. But now that I got this little company, everybody wanna come to me like it was some disease. But you won't get a crumb from me, cause I'm from the streets of I told them all them little gangsters, who you think helped mold them all? Now you wanna run around talking about guns like I ain't got none. What you think, I sold them all? Cause I stay well off. Now all I get is hate mail all day saying Dre fell off. What, cause I've been in the lab with a pen in the pad trying to get this damn label off? I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque and fuck rap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in a habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was strapped with gats when you were cuddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.